Tamil Nadu Chief Minister M.K. Stalin is set to visit New Delhi on April 28 to discuss activities regarding Tamil Nadu Governor Ravi with President Draupadi Murmu. Meanwhile, the Government of Tamil Nadu has been constantly criticizing the activities of the Governor in Tamil Nadu. Stalin would also insist the President regarding the Governor should have specific time frame for taking decisions for the bills passed in the Assembly.